Was this really necessary on a Saturday morning, Dad?
Thank you for your help, Kira.
Not like you gave me a choice. Sure.
There's one more in the car. I'll be right back.
Kira, where's your sword?
I think I left it. Mom, this isn't what I would call quality mother-daughter time.
Kira, defend yourself.
Okay, so if Derek was a sophomore back then, how old was he? How old were you? How old are you now?
Not as young as we could have been, but not as old as you might think.
Okay, that was frustratingly vague. How old are you?
I'm 17.
See, that's an answer. That's how we answer people.
Well, 17, how you'd measure in years.
All right, I'm just gonna drop it.
this guy.
I didn't see it back.
You don't have to.